share what you live with, man. Vibe to. Started in my heart and that was it. The realest inspiration I done had in about a year. Spit it from the soul and the music, it is clear. Passionately bold, not giving spirits a fear. Love is what we looking for, and searching it appears that we look in wrong places. Johnny Lee up in our ears. Materialism, consumerism be the place. They rob us from our joy in the midst of blessings in life. Evil all around us, injustice is not in sight. Well, at least not in our eyes, and our patience is getting tight. Some of us are scared, we failing to see the light. But it's hard when the dark consumes and shows us night. Even when it's day, it seems it withers away. Digressively it fades like it never showed its face. The passion I exude when the pen meets the paper is driven by a savior whose power there is none greater. But where they understand it, it gets to know love. Will this world slow up? Will these boys grow up? Being what they're seeing or believing and agreeing. Everything that's needed or the thing screens beaming. Media influence hold as much weight as the fams. A lot of that is happening due to absence of the man. Society is pushing be free, but crazily, that exact idea causing a lot of slavery. Might not be in chains in the physical, but trust, a lot of us in bondage, liberation is a must. Living in a country who claiming in God we trust, but go off to find solutions to the very stuff that we messed up prior. Perverted from creation, new agents of new agent is the version that is blatant. A man's life is valued less and less every day. I picture Dr. King probably turning in his grave. They say shy city, but you hear die quickly. His brothers killing brothers cause he live across the city, or from a different block. If you change your place of residence, will it switch your loyalty to click you claim and represent? Imagine if we grasp that. Don't kill, don't fight, funerals hourly. That's the stuff I don't like. If murder was a person, I would clap at a on sight. Impossible hypocrisy. Killing just ain't right. Guess the problems of the world goes deeper than that. Attach a shovel to my mic, I'm going deeper than rap. Ironic that a murder set us free, but the soul at the hands of the killers, he was truly in control. Willingly he laid down his life, and the spirit he commenced it to the Father like that. With forgiving, second chances, repentance, advancement is given to the heavenlies, it's written. All we gotta do is listen and apply, not just hear it and flee. Like a man in the mirror who forgets what he sees, his own image unfamiliar to his knowing. When we don't apply, that's the image that we showing. I ask where we going. Hey, hey, I ask where we going. Hey, hey, I ask where we going. Hey, hey, I ask where we going. Hey, where we going? Hey,
I know that my soul has a destination.
Hey,
decisions, consequences, we have to face them.
Won't
be wasted on the pleasures that come.